Dear students, in the last section, we have started the topic historical developments of cloud computing, and we have seen a distributed system which consists of mainframe computing, cluster computing, and grid computing. Now, in this section, we will see virtualization. Virtualization means which is not real. It is the core technology of cloud computing. It allows the abstraction of some fundamental elements for computing, such as hardware, then networking, storage, and runtime environments. This virtualization has been around used for more than 40 years, but its applications has always been limited because of the technologies. But these limitations are now have been overcome, and virtualization has become a fundamental element of cloud computing. We can call it is the heart of the cloud computing, and it is used to provide the IT infrastructure on demand. Virtualization is a technology that allows us the creation of different computing environments. And these environments are called virtual because they simulate the interface that is expected by guest. The most common example of the virtualization is the hardware virtualization. So, this hardware virtualization, in this, the high performance servers can host the several virtual machine instances, and on that instances we can create the software stack. For example is Amazon EC2, RightScale, VMware, vCloud and others. Okay, this virtualization technology are also used to replicate the runtime environments for programs. So these applications are executed by the virtual instances instead of by executed by the operating system. Virtualization is hardware virtualization, but it also provide the network as well as storage virtualization, which is completely on demand according to the user. So, having isolated and customizable environments with minor impact on performance is what makes the virtualization is an attractive technology. We will see in detail virtualization in the third unit. So, you are having the virtualization as a separate unit. Okay, thank you.